What's your first name?
Alonso.
Titanic falling.
You're kidding me.
Titanic.
What?
There's something else I've always wanted to say. Allons-y, Alonso!
And I like my thumb. I need my thumb. I'm very attached to my thumb. 1879.
Same difference.
You explain your presence and the nakedness of this girl.
Am I ginger?
No, you're just sort of brown.
Yeah, I wanted to be ginger. I've never been ginger. And you, Rose Tyler, fell how good you were. You gave up on me. Oh, that's rude. That's what man I am now, am I rude?
Didn't anyone ever tell you there's one thing you never put in a trap if you're smart? If you value your continual existence, if you have any plans about seeing tomorrow, there's one thing you never, ever put in a trap.
And what would that be, sir?
Years, finally, he asks.
So what I call you?
I think you call me Six.
Only when we're alone.
We are alone.
Come on, Sexy.
So you actually live up here on a cloud in a box?
I have done for a long time now.
Blimey, you really know how to sulk, don't you?
I'm not sulking.
You live in a box.
That's no more a box than you are a governess.
Oh, spoken like a man. You know, you're the same as all the rest. Sweet.
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you waited for.
Yes!
Yeah, so I was struck by lightning the same night a particle accelerator exploded, and I became a superhero.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a
So shine bright.
It's like Back to the Future.
The film.
No, the novelization. Yes, the film.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
Okay, I need you to promise me that you'll be on your best behavior.
I promised other people that I'd be on my worst behavior. And I gave my word, so...
Don't make me fire you.
You can't fire me.
I wish that I could cry. Fall upon my knees.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a... So shine bright.
The Office Joker.
I like a funny man.
No one's been funny with me for years.
I can't think why.
Who are you?
I am Spartacus.
And so am I.
Mr. and Mrs. Spartacus.
Oh, no, we're not married.
Oh, they're brother and sister. Yes, of course. You look very much alike.
Really?
Brother.
I'm the Doctor.
I'm Chloe Webber.
How are you doing?
This is not a war. I fought in a bigger war than you will ever know. I did worse things than you could ever imagine. And when I close my eyes, I hear more screams than anyone could ever be able to count.
The ghost of love and wishes. Okay then, pop it in.
I thought it was medicine.
What?
It looked like medicine.